Our community has been working very hard since I've been mayor to build a resilient and sustainable community that is inclusive of all people. And that is the mission of goal number 11. How do you build inclusive and sustainable communities so that everyone has the opportunity to succeed? That is kind of what got the attention of the United Nations.
Salt Lake City seems to be working very hard, as are many other communities around the United States and across the globe, to have the conversations that are sometimes more difficult at a higher level. For instance, about climate change. This is something that we can all sense is happening. We may disagree on the definition or how we interpret certain events, but certainly the United Nations Secretary General, Antonio Guterres, is most concerned about this issue and will convene a summit in September in New York about it. And that the road to that summit lies through Salt Lake City. The conference that we have here in August will pave the way to other similar deliberations in New York.
This is an extraordinary opportunity for our community and the people who live in this state to be a part of a worldwide dialogue on inclusivity, resiliency, sustainability, what that means for your community, but also understand what's happening around the world and how we can come together and help one another.